has come forward to urge any just objection to their being in the office. I will proceed in the name of the Lord to ordain them who have not been ordained previously, which would be both of them, and set each apart as an office to work with the ministry upon them. So with that, I shall be prayed. O Lord, you have appointed unto the various offices of your church by your Spirit men. We pray that you will set apart these servants of yours to the work that you call them to by the voice of your people. We ask that you will bestow your heavenly grace on them in order that they may be, as described in your word, good men, full of the Holy Spirit and wisdom, and that they may faithfully serve you in all things. Heavenly Father, grant us, we pray, for the sake of your dear Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Let me ask that the brothers and two brothers come forward, and also
proper branch of the Christians, and its purpose in our
Help us
my laborers for that. Men to rule, men to preach, men to care for the needs of the congregation, Lord God. We pray that you would bless this congregation and the office bearers that you have given to them. Continue, Lord, to bless Gil and his preaching of the word, be with Albert and with Rodney in their care for the spiritual needs of the people of this congregation as well. Give them all wisdom, Lord, discernment, and insight into these matters. And likewise with Jeremy also, Lord God. Fill him too with your spirit and grant that these men together by labor as well, in one mind and one heart, Lord God, bound together in Christ as they are bound together with you and now bound together with this congregation as your servants, as ministers of the gospel to this congregation, Lord God, and ministers of the gospel to you, giving to you all their praise and all their service. We ask your blessing. Bless you.